Maximo wanted me to interview you. We were live at the press conference. Hell, what do you tell all your fans in the boxing world that love Henry Cejudo?
All you boxing fans. All you so-called fans. You guys know what you guys need to do? You guys need to start a riot. Make Errol Spence Frank fight Terrence Crawford, man. You guys are hurting your own sport. Forget all these. Danny Garcia, he's a great fighter, but he shouldn't be fighting Errol Spence, man. He's lost to two guys already.
Who wins, by the way, Crawford's men? Who do you like?
I think Crawford, man. I think Crawford gets it done. Crawford's more creative. He has power on both his hands. I like him too, man, but I don't like either one of them. It's because they don't sell the fight, man. They don't talk about each other. Go out there and talk smack, man.
So if you were one of them or you were both of them, how would you sell the fight? Let's say you're
that they suck. They both suck. And put them in the ring or in the cage, they wouldn't last a round with me. That's it. Triple C takes no prisoners. None. Zero. Nada. Zip.
I know a lot of people know you when you were growing up and upcoming, and they told me you were the exact same personality. This is not an act. This is you.
This is me, man. I'm Krusty the Clown.
Now, back in the day, gold medalist in the Olympics, what's bigger to you, to win a gold medal or win the UFC championship?
Being a gold medalist is the biggest thing any human being could do, man. Like, it's the hardest thing on earth. I've been extremely fortunate to become the best in the world, and not even you guys as legend, the supposed greatest of all time, Floyd Mayweather has an open gold medal. He's all full of bronze, so don't believe that he has all gold. Triple C has everything. I like them both, man. I like them both. They're both good friends of mine. But I feel like Masvidal has a little, Masvidal has size, and he's a little more diverse. And obviously Nate finds it with a woman. His conditioning is second to none. But if I had a pick, I'd probably say Masvidal.
When I ask people who's the best pound for pound in the UFC, I myself pick Nate Diaz. I'm his friend. But a lot of people tell me you're the best pound for pound. How do you like that? You or Khabib?
I think so, but I think my actions have proven, louder than my words. Even though I talk a lot. Olympic gold medal, Hall of Famer, two-sport Hall of Famer, two belts in the UFC. Who in sports has done that? Who's the greatest combat athlete of all time? I believe it's me. My accolades show.
Now, I saw Fabrizio Verdun was talking in Portuguese. Do people know you're fluent in Portuguese?
Yeah, falo português também. I'm not as dumb as people think.
How did that happen?
I'm a study man. I'm a brain.
You study this not from home?
I study and travel a lot to Brazil and go train out there.
That's huge. That's impressive. What's the next language you're going to pick up?
No, maybe Arabic. I don't know. There's a lot of Arabic.
Is how you're doing? Shu Esmek is what's your name? I just said what time? You can learn Arabic. That was my major in high school. It's not hard.
Okay.
Okay, last thing. Line up your next three opponents.
Joseph Benavidez, Dominic Cruz, Frankie.
And what happened in those three fights?
They all bend the knee.
Now, tell me when you used to go in the boxing gym and spar people in Arizona. Do you remember?
Yeah, absolutely. I used to actually spar with David Benavidez.
Wow. He used to be short and very heavy. Yeah. He used to cover him when he was 11.
Yeah, exactly.
But now he's the king
that's
at 22 years old?
Yeah, that's exactly when I was sparring. He was 11 years old. I was 21. But I'm 10 years older than him. And the dude was special then. But the reason what's made David Benavidez the best in the world has been his older brother, and his older brother was his idol, and it still is his idol. I think when you have love for your brother like that, like not only do you want to do it to show your brother that you could do it too, and I think that's what's making David extremely special.
I'm gonna send this video to David. What do you tell him if he's watching?
No, David, continue, man. That we're proud of you, man, from Phoenix, Arizona. It's been awesome watching you grow up and where you're at now. Dude, congratulations, you're part of the World Championship Club. And continue to strive, man. You have an X on your back. And you wanna make sure to leave this sport on your terms. You never want to let the sport retire you, man. So you leave the sport on your terms, and that's leaving on top with a bunch of belts and a whole lot of money. A whole lot of moolah.
Well, you have Henry Cejudo, the one and only. Triple C. What happens if you win another title? Quadruple C?
Or just GOAT. Just call me GOAT.
There you have it. Stay tuned. ESNEWSReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach.
Reporting.
Thank you, Henry.